can't carry anymore.
Not in town.
I am amazed to find this place so untouched. Everything else in the path of Bale, the Lord of Destruction, lies in ruin. These barbarians must indeed be the legendary guardians of Mount Ariat. They are a proud, hardy people. Don't expect to be greeted warmly. Strangers here rarely are. Perhaps I can gain their trust. I'll spend some time with the townsfolk and try to understand them better. I'll let you know what I discover.
Welcome you to Harrogoth, the last stronghold of order on Mount Ariat. You have come to the right place if you intend to defeat Bale, the Lord of Destruction. Bale has laid waste to our mountain and its denizens. His minions continue to attack our town, while Qualkek and his men have proven helpless to stop them. Bale is still out on the mountain looking for something, but I know not what. All of the elders, save Nilothak, sacrificed themselves to place a protective ward around Harrogoth. Some of us here, certainly Nilothak, do not appreciate your presence. We are a proud people, and it is not easy for us to accept aid. I, however, am glad you are here. If you need healing or a potion, please come to me. See Larzak for weapons, armor, and repairs. Nilothak, despite his disposition, may be of some assistance with other wares. Finally, Qualkek, our man-at-arms, leads Harrogoth's remaining forces against Bale. Hello.
Thank you. Let us out!
Here!
Follow me.